What are thumpics? In this video, I am going to dive deep into the world of thumpics, as well as review my top 5 best thumpics for guitar. Welcome to Guitar Pick Zone, the channel and blog dedicated to all things related to guitar picks and plectrums. So what exactly are thumpics? Thumpics come in a variety of different designs. However, the essence of their function remains the same. Essentially, thumpics attach around your thumb, thus changing the way the pick is held compared to regular guitar picks. As a result, your index finger is relieved from having to hold onto the pick. This enables the guitar player to be able to play multiple strings at one time. But that is not the only reason that they're used. Thumpics are also utilized by guitar players to enhance the clarity of the guitar strings, especially the bass notes of the guitar. By using a thumpic, you essentially eliminate the chances and possibility of dropping your plectrum, and it eliminates the extra thought of having to grip your guitar pick. This is one of my personal favorite benefits for using thumpics. Using a thumpic means I can concentrate on playing guitar and ultimately spend less time thinking and virtually no effort holding the plectrum. Thumpics, believe it or not, are actually not only used by guitarists. In fact, they're most prevalent among banjo players as well as slide players. These picks are also popular among bluegrass as well as country players. Now it's time for me to review my top 5 best thumpics. Just a reminder that if you'd like to buy these thumpics, follow the link in the description. Number 5. Jim Dunlop Plastic Thumpics. These are possibly the most popular thumpic on the market, and they're the classic thumpic design. These are made from plastic and manufactured by Jim Dunlop. I believe they come in a choice of 3 gauges, being soft, medium and heavy. I like these for their simplicity in design as well as the neutral tone that they produce. You can get these in the Ultex material, which I really like. The Ultex produces a much brighter tone and is a more resilient material. Number 4. Golden Gate Ivoroid Thumpics. I'd have to say that the Golden Gate Thumpics were definitely the most comfortable to wear out of all the thumpics that I tried. Not only are they comfortable, but they also felt the best to me when the strings were being played. The tone that comes from these is quite interesting, and I definitely say is on the more mellow side of things. They're made from Ivoroid and are available in small, medium and large sizes. Number 3. The Open Design Thumpics. The Open Design Thumpic was one that immediately caught my attention. These open thumpics have barely any tip, which is a good thing for guitar players like me that like to feel the strings whilst picking. They are made from metal, so you can expect a brighter tone from these in comparison to synthetic materials like nylon or celluloid. Number 2. Herco Thumpics. What separates the Herco Thumpics from the rest is that it combines the traditional thumpic with the flat pick. So essentially, you have a regular guitar pick that can be attached and wrapped around your thumb. This is exceptionally handy as it offers the best of both worlds. The Herco Thumpics are available in a variety of colors, sizes and gauges. These Herco Thumpics are made from nylon. Before I let you know what my number one thumpic is, here are some honorable mentions that could have very easily made this top 5 list. The Slick Pick by Fred Kelly. The Slick Pick range by Fred Kelly is a specially crafted thumpic that doubles up as a flat pick. What makes the Slick Pick thumpic different to others is the small yet round tip it offers, unlike most other thumpics which have an extended and pointier tip. The small tip or slick tip of these thumpics allow for more control over the picking of strings as well as for a smoother sound and feel overall. Ernie Ball Thumpics. I had to mention these because they were the first thumpics I ever tried. To be honest, these ruined thumpics for me in the beginning, but I decided to add them due to the fact that they're very popular among guitar players. Number 1. Fred Kelly Bumblebee Thumpics. These Fred Kelly thumpics are some of the most innovative in my opinion. They're slightly different to what we know a thumpic to be. The Bumblebee pick is a true combination of a flat pick and a thumpic. These thumpics are different because the angle of the pick can easily be adjusted to your preference. This is due to the fact that it is comprised of 2 components. These 2 components include the pick itself and the thumb ring, which attaches to a swivel so that the angle of the pick can be adjusted on the fly. You can go from thumb picking to flat picking in an instant without having to change guitar picks. This Bumblebee pick comes in many different variations, with many choices when it comes to shape, size and gauge. The shapes include a choice between jazz or teardrop, whilst the gauges on offer are a choice of 4, being thin, medium, heavy and extra heavy. And lastly, you can choose between regular or large sizes. And that ends my top 5 list of the best thumpics for guitar. Remember, if you'd like to buy these Thumpics, follow the link in the description or head over to www.guitarpickzone.com.